This video shows how to diagnose a 30.01.40 and a 99.04.20 error. These errors are caused by power fluctuations that result in the formatter and scanner mechanism being out of sync. The device shown is the Digital Sender Flow 8500 FN1. These steps might vary depending on your model. If the control panel is displaying a 30.01.40 or a 99.04.20 error message, use the following steps to determine if replacing the ICB will resolve the issue. First, press the power button to turn the device off. With the shutdown option selected, select OK on the control panel. The device is powered off when the power button light is blinking. The power button light on the ScanJet Enterprise and the Digital Sender Flow 8500 is different from other future smart devices. A blinking power button light on the 8500 indicates that the power is off. After the device powers off, wait several seconds. Then locate the ADF light on the side of the ADF input tray. Load a piece of paper into the ADF input tray. If the ADF light turns on when paper is loaded, the scanner mechanism is on, and the formatter and scanner are out of sync. Repeat this process several times to confirm that the ADF light turns on when the device is powered off. If the ADF light continues to turn on, the error can be cleared by disconnecting the power cord for 30 seconds. Replacing the ICB will address the vulnerability to power fluctuations, thereby preventing future occurrences of this error. If the ADF light does not turn on when you load paper, the error is not due to power fluctuations and will not be resolved by replacing the ICB. A replacement scanner assembly might resolve the issue. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/hp printer support.